Friends, we are back with some more modded Mass Effect 3. If it looks like a little bit different, that's because it is a little bit different. I found out, basically, as I was running through...
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game.
Sick.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
Damn straight. Kill them all. I totally forgot about one thing. When you're playing through and you do not import a saved game, your dialogue is cut somewhat by almost by half. You lose a huge amount of characters. And I went, shit. We gotta rectify that real quick. So, I didn't have a save file. So I had to go grab one off the internet, and thank you to a friend. He gave me a site, and we got ourselves back up and running. So this Sheppard is not exactly the same Sheppard as I was running, and the dialogue will be a hell of a lot better, and we're going to go from there. So it's the way the ship and everything is done is slightly different. And there we go. Oh, he ducked. Oh, I'm batting 1,000 of misses. There we go. Excuse me.
Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
And so, if the sequence seems a little different, and as I'm doing this is part two of Eden Primes, I've already published part one. Now you know why. How did he get in front? Good question. Sabotaged.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
A third of our people.
fortified bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
You understood that one too?
Yes.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
And this time, we won't spend about 4 minutes trying to figure out how the hell to...
Backup forces are here.
There you don't. Here they come. Just a walking down the street. You can do what it is. Why did it flip from? Again, how the hell did James? Oh, he went through the door. Duh. Whoa, 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 whoa! Well, if that wasn't friendly... Son of a bitch! Stick your head out. Gotcha. See, that's useful talent. Arr.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
Okay, see, I ran around for about 5 minutes going, how the hell do I get back across there? I can't remember. It'd been a while. So, say hello to my little friend.
I'm transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take... take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Lots of bogeys inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
You know. Stick your head out! Stick your head out! Mel slot.
Looks like we've got a second to catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access. You can open the life pod now.
Come on! Who wants some?
Here, you've got it. Goddess. It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Negative. I'm a meat popsicle.
Be careful, he's confused. Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now!
That's gotta be tough.
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never gave up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Sheppard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. I'm surrounded by primitives.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
Primitive Pinhead? Think I shake your hand? No! Primitive primate.
A living Prothean.
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
The only one that could have ever actually gotten him out
Shepherd,
of the damn...
I need you down in the port cargo hold.
Stasis with Sheppard.
I'm on my way.
And yes, I am still pissed that this was cut as a freaking day one DLC. That was bullshit.
What's
I said it in the first half, I'll say in the second half, utter bullshitty A.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
At ease. I don't think our guest will be a problem. Will he?
That depends on you. I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
And what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which
You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
It's Commander. And nobody could understand your warnings. The beacon nearly killed me.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could, and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
Then the extinction was delayed.
Now we have your plans for the device. We're going to build it.
Device?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst?
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
What was your mission?
Among my people, there were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance. I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost. Only when the last Reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist.
Well, if you gotta have a reason, you see the rest of them going, shit, let's get out of here.
My purpose, become allies. Those who do not, become casualties.
Nothing in our fight against the Reapers has been that cut and dried.
That's because you still have hope.
Still have hope. That this war will end with your honor intact.
I do.
Stand in the ashes of a trillion dead souls and ask the ghosts if honor matters. This silence is your answer.
We found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the device?
No. It contains only pain. But I will help you fight. And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
If you don't mind, I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry.
Never mind. What do you wish to know?
We've never seen a species with this sensory ability you have.
It was common among my people. Imparting experience through touch. The chemistry of life. Complicated ideas could be absorbed in seconds.
That sounds very useful.
Very useful.
We evolved as hunters. Reading 1,000 details in our environment ensured our survival.
I'm beginning to understand the beacons a bit more.
Later, we developed technology to harness our ability. Information could be stored in certain objects through touch. Memory has its own biomarker, its own chemistry, as do knowledge and skills. The beacons could remember these things.
Things like Reaper invasions.
Yes, I can still sense the turmoil in you, witnessing the extinction of our empire. The fabric of your being was forever marked that day.
So could you read something about this room?
There was liquid, a form of incubation, the DNA of a Krogan who lived here. He was powerful, prone to violence.
I'm impressed. His name was Grunt.
And if he were my enemy, I would have given him a wide berth. There is great strength in his genes.
Liara here would never forgive me if I didn't ask you. What was Prothean civilization like?
Yes, I've always wondered. What sort of government did you have, and can you tell me about your religious beliefs, or perhaps the...
We are dead now. What does it matter?
Studying your history has been a lifelong passion of mine.
When I was born, our empire was already at war with the Reapers. The first thing I remember was seeing my planet on fire.
What was your civilization like before the Reaper attack?
We were the dominant race of our cycle. We ruled the galaxy.
My studies indicated you were the only race engaged in space travel at the time. I always found that curious.
We were one empire composed of many subjects. All eventually called themselves Prothean.
What if they didn't want to?
They weren't given a choice.
Are you saying you enslaved the other species?
Any could oppose us if they wished. And if they had won, they would have ruled. Many tried. None succeeded.
I had no idea Protheans were so severe.
It was by necessity. Very early, we encountered the dangers posed by machine intelligence. They rebelled against us.
We've had the same problem. They're called Geth.
We could not allow the machines to surpass us. It was decided the only way to win was to unite all organic life within our empire.
Did it work?
For a time. The Metacon War. We were turning the tide. Until the Reapers arrived. Then we understood machines had surpassed us long ago, in ways we could never imagine.
Back on Eden Prime, it looked like there were other stasis pods. What happened?
The Empire had fallen, and we knew our cycle was lost. We were the final vanguard, the best soldiers left alive.
So more of you were supposed to survive into this cycle?
Yes. Under my leadership, a new Prothean Empire would have arisen. We would have commanded the races of your time to prepare for the next Reaper invasion. But traitors within our ranks, indoctrinated agents, betrayed us, and the Reapers discovered our plan.
Just out of curiosity, how would you have commanded us?
By leaving you no other option. You would have joined our army, or faced the Reapers alone.
We've uncovered quite a few Prothean ruins. Were you observing our ancestors?
Before the war, we cultivated species who showed potential. Eventually, you would have been offered a choice to join the Empire. But when the Reapers attacked, we ceased all study. We hoped they would see you as too primitive to harvest.
Well, thank you. I think. Is there anything more you can tell us about this device your people were trying to build?
We heard only stories. They said our scientists were constructing a great machine that had the power to defeat the Reapers.
You never saw it?
By that point, the Empire was smashed into pieces. None of us knew what the others were doing.
Well, if we don't finish it soon, the same will be true of us.
What can you tell us about your own war with the Reapers?
Many of the details were lost. The conflict lasted for centuries. Those that faced the Reapers in the beginning were long dead when I was born. There were memory shards, however, passed down from soldier to soldier. They gave us fragments of what happened.
Several years ago, we found a Prothean VI that called itself Vigil on the planet Ilos. He was the caretaker of a research project.
During my life, Ilos was only a rumor. It was said we had cities there, built on the ruins of a civilization before us. The Inusanon. If our scientists did have a research facility, whatever they were doing was secret.
Yes, Vigil said they wiped all traces of themselves from the records so the Reapers couldn't find them.
The scientists eventually went into cryogenic stasis.
More of my people survived?
No, but they did stop the Reapers from taking control of the Citadel in this cycle. It delayed their invasion.
I never saw the Citadel. It was captured long before I was born.
How did your people wage war against the Reapers?
Attrition. We fought them system by system, planet by planet, city by city. Entire worlds were sacrificed just to slow the Reapers down. Time they spent harvesting a population was time we could regroup.
That must have cost you in the long run.
Yes. Our own people would be indoctrinated, converted, then turned against us. But there was no choice. Mercy is not a weapon. It is a weakness.
Why do you think your own cycle lost the war?
What had been our strength, our empire, became a liability.
All races conform to one doctrine.
They couldn't.
One
no flexibility.
The Reapers exploited this. Once they found our weaknesses, we could not adapt. The subservient races became divided and confused. Then, it was only a matter of time.
I'm happy to say our cycle is different. Most races cooperate, but they still remain unique.
Then it may be your only hope.
Thank you for talking with me. I never imagined actually meeting a Prothean.
This has been amusing. To discover the most primitive races of my time now rule the galaxy. The Asari, the humans, the Turians.
There's also the Salarians.
The lizard people evolved.
I believe they're amphibian.
They used to eat flies. Commander, you may count on me. I am known as Javik, though I still need time to recover. The shock has not worn off yet.
I understand. This must be a hell of an experience for you. We're just glad to have you aboard, Javik.
Alright, we've ran a little long. And, What more can I say? You cut out one of the most important characters that fills in huge gaps in the goddamn story for day one DLC. Shitty move. Shitty move. EA. That's all that... It still irks me. Certain aspects of this game do really irk me because of stupid decisions, design decisions, things like that. So we've rattled a bit long, but we'll leave it there. And with that said, if you guys and gals like what you see, please subscribe. Throw me on your favorite, smash that like button. Comments, questions, want to game with me, want to see me stream, let me know. And until next time, keep on gaming, my minions.